Whether you run the 10 kilometers or 2 miles, both routes are lined with people and supporters from different UT organizations. From Smokey the Cannon to the Longhorn Band, runners don't have a dull moment during the race.
I got approached by some girls I knew in my sorority, and they were telling me about this Longhorn Run and how it sponsors student government here at Texas. And I thought, I could run and I could donate to our student government because they do so much for our school. So it's kind of a good opportunity to do it for philanthropy and for myself.
Bringing the community together, the Longhorn Run benefits social justice programming through UT student government and recreational sports.
Giving back to others, especially UT students, is something that I really enjoy. So I want to be able to give back to other students and help their program succeed as well.
Proceeds from the race directly support student initiatives on campus, like the Student Government Excellence Fund, which is awarded annually to UT student service organizations committed to bettering the community, with activities like Plan 2 Volunteer Week.
We probably wouldn't have been able to have our event without Excellence Fund money because we spent a few hundred dollars on it and we don't have a huge budget, so we use the money from student government to buy all of the supplies.
Another benefit of the race to the UT community is a healthier lifestyle.
Longhorn Run was a good excuse to be like, well, I've never run 6.2 miles, so I gave myself a couple weeks to train and I really set my mind to it, and I did it. It feels good.
The Longhorn Run provides participants reasons to run, to be healthy, and to give back. Rachel Robillard, Texas News Watch.